Bonjour, je m'appelle Noma Arizechi. Je parle français un peu.
I joined Serve It then because I saw something a lot of people didn't see. I saw the bigger picture. I knew eventually there would be a lot of opportunities and I wanted to be part of the Serve It Nigeria story.
I chose Serve It because Serve It as a company is interested in the personal development of its employees. And I believe with Serve It, I'll have the opportunity to make international impact.
Serve It is going to provide me with a platform to learn and develop myself. Serve It is coming in with a very unique ideology, which is the leadership scheme, the business leadership scheme. I've never seen it done in any pharma industry. It's more like a symbiotic relationship. I am learning and I'm adding value to the company, and that is fantastic.
It's a company that's truly multinational in terms of Serve It enables us go out of the country to different places to meet different individuals who actually learn from, and this basically improves me.
I still choose Serve It because it's a strong multinational company that is dedicated to solving various health challenges. It's high on research and development, it trains like no other, and it's even a French company, which makes it more interesting for me because I love French.
Serve It because they open opportunities for everyone, both old and young, and I especially have the opportunity of being one young graduate to be with them, and I know how much I've grown with Serve It. So yes, I like the fact that they open ground for everybody and it puts interest in everybody.
Well, Serve It because it's a multinational pharmaceutical company, an innovative company that gives a platform for me to make an impact, contribute, and as well learn.
Serve It offers an opportunity for an accelerated career growth. And as an innovative company with a special focus on research and a big reputation for employee development, it was an easy decision to make to join Serve It.
With the company profile and with the great products, I believe Serve It is going to be great here in Nigeria, and I want to have contributed to this greatness.
My motivation to join Serve It was born out of their three guiding principles. One, discovery of innovative drugs. Two, contribution to the body of knowledge. Three, career fulfillment for their employees.
My goal in life is to always have a positive impact wherever I find myself, and I know that every other thing will follow.
My goals in life are to be inspiring and to come out the best in whatever I decide to do.
My goals in life are simple and they are targeted towards achieving success in all spheres of my life, be it career-wise, be it family, be it health-wise, be it financial-wise, even be it spiritual-wise. In the words of Stephen Covey, life is all about to live, to love, to learn, and to leave a legacy. And that is what I plan to do.
To keep it simple, my goal in life is to truly be happy, yeah, and to be a better person every day.
My goal in life is to live a life of impact, to solve problems, to be able to die empty, and live the best of me, leave a legacy.
My goal in life is to be the best at what I do, grow up, move up the ladder, and even someday head the division.
Well, my goal in life is to be an authority in sales pharma and be a solution, just be known for solution, and of course being able to mentor the younger ones that are coming to do the same. I'm telling you.
Short term is to continue my path of career development, leverage on my strengths, improve my weaknesses, and a bit to ensure a successful career path in the pharma industry. Long-term goals is basically to play a big role in market access.
My goal in life is to be successful and to have made a great impact in the world around me.
Become a globally minded individual with the competence and capacity to be the MD CEO of a multinational pharmaceutical company.
Career-wise, I would describe myself as ambitious,
passionate,
and trustworthy,
selfless,
and blessed.
We can get that.
I'm an achiever,
highly motivated,
entrepreneurial.
I am logical.
Is to be one of the major contributors to the operation of Serve It in Nigeria.
To excel in the leadership development program in Serve It and to come out at the top at the end of it.
career-wise is to grow into a managerial position, either in marketing or in sales, and to use the learnings that I've gotten here to also push and drive the company forward.
To be a manager in Serbia, at the shortest time possible.
I've been able to develop multiple competencies as a Serbia staff, and I've actually fallen in love with the Dermicron product because it has been able to help people with suffering from diabetes. So I hope to be a product manager and be able to develop strategies for people to get Dermicron everywhere in Nigeria.
To be bigger and better at what I do and keep on growing, and I'm sure that Serbia is one company that will make it expand my career.
Is to acquire more responsibility, small roles. I've been able to take bigger challenges ahead of me and of course have a take of what it
be instrumental in ensuring that people in emerging markets especially can afford the high quality drugs that Serbia make, because a lot of people out there still cannot afford these drugs, and I want to be able to play a big role in ensuring that yes, people can afford these high quality drugs that Serbia make.
It's to build on my capabilities and my personality and to achieve greater things in life.
I hope to grow within the company to take more advanced role, and more specifically to become a regional sales manager.
Well, I'm very proud of the fact that I have a career and I have a family. My husband's job is very demanding too. Together we've been able to find a balance between chasing our dreams and building a healthy family.
My most proud experience has been when I was declared a brand ambassador in Roche and I was given the Recognition for Excellence Award.
My volunteer work with ProHealth International. This is an NGO. Surgeries were done free of charge, counseling were done free of charge, and that stands out for me. It was a memory that I cherish and I still cherish up to today.
Starting a business at a very young age, from which I was able to acquire a lot of skills and knowledge and a lot of confidence, that greatly improved my confidence level.
I would say being a mommy, because starting and raising my family is one of my most proud moments in life.
When I became a mother.
Happened to be when I was called upon to draw a layout for a pharmacy building in Bowington Hospital as a youth corps member. I was coming at a point when I was quite young and I felt it was a big challenge. I see the building many times I go there and I feel this is a result of what I did.
The first time I picked my baby boy, after birth, that trumps all my experience in life. It was an awesome experience, yeah.
Hearing my 4-year-old read.
Imagine as the overall best medical representative in Nigeria, my former company, without any previous sales experience, just in my first year working with them.
I look forward to the growth of Serbia in Nigeria. I look forward to us eventually having a subsidiary. And I really, really, really look forward to Serbia Nigeria contributing immensely to the growth of Serbia worldwide.
I'm very excited about the future in Serbia, and I believe I'll make a valuable addition to the team.
The Serbia Leadership Program is giving me an opportunity to learn more about my industry. They say when life throws you a lemon, you have to make the best out of it. I'm prepared to make lemonade out of my lemons. And I'm going to move Serbia forward to the next level.
Okay, I'll continue to put in my best effort for the continued growth of the team. Yeah, thank you very much.
Yes, Serbia Nigeria is going places and I'm proud to be a part of it.
Serbia is one company that everybody should watch out for.
Well, I look forward to working with the team in Serbia. I want to be known for history. I want to be a part of the team that will change the face of Serbia in this country. And I want to enjoy the work as well.
Dreams should be realized and goals and objective sets should be also attainable for the leadership development program.
I am happy to be a part of Serbia and I'm very happy to be given the opportunity to learn and to give back to the company.
Yes, I hope to contribute my very best to ensure the rapid growth of Serbia in Nigeria.
Oh, that's normal. Okay, that's normal.
Do I need to smile?
Why Serbia? I asked the question myself.
Ah, okay. Can I look at other people?
Okay. I'm proud to be a member of the career. Sorry.
It's going to call. They will not sack me because I lost my doing a photo shoot. Okay.
Hey, guy, you keep quiet there.
Okay. Am I looking at you? Am I doing a glass?
They say if life throws you a lemon, you make something out of it.
Interesting. I shouldn't tell you before. Selfless. Okay. In one word, selfless.
That is.
My next desire is to be.
With special focus on research and
Oh, I'm gonna start again. Can we meet me again?
Yes.
Seriously?
It's one of the things that make me happy. Mm-hmm. I forgot what I said before. This one is not even tapping.
Great here in Nigeria.
At this moment of my career, sorry, I'm starting.
To be a manager in Serbia, the shortest time possible. I'm keeping that shortest time possible. I'm not throwing it out.